Sheridan Gillings and I came to Life After Success yesterday, which was Friday, and I was listening to Maria Erden and give her speech, and I was very overcome with emotion. I got up during the process. I got up and got on stage, totally out of my comfort zone, very, very nervous, but I took action, and I felt really amazing. Haven't done that, you know, after the fact. But I was very touched by Marie and her story, and I'm going to take action further down the line, and I'm going to go and be mentored by her. And I'm very grateful to her and her story and her life lessons. Thank you.